In the investigation phase of our service learning class, we researched the needs of the South Tucson community. We found several social and environmental problems. We found that many youth in the South Tucson community are likely to get involved in illegal drug consumption, drug distribution, and were at high risk of engaging in criminal activity due to limited job opportunities and job training programs. Although there were many needs, we found existing projects in the community that would allow students to take part in the transformation of their community while learning lifelong skills like organic farming, landscaping, water harvesting, transplanting, composting, and greenhouse building. We also built lifelong partnerships with community organizations like Centro Tierra y Libertad, Community Food Bank, University of Arizona Biosphere 2, St. John's Catholic Church, Wakefield Alley Revitalization Project, Waste Management, the Arizona Department of Education Service Learning Program, and the Roots of Success Curriculum.
In the planning and preparation phase of our service learning class, we borrowed knowledge from several community organizations that taught us how to prepare soil for organic farming, the elements that make up organic soil, how to build a greenhouse, the importance of storytelling through mural painting, and water harvesting. Most importantly, the Roots of Success curriculum gave students the vocabulary to further their knowledge on water, energy, transportation, as well as food, health, nutrition, agriculture, and farming. Our daily classroom learning objectives and activities connected to the ongoing community projects that were transforming the South Tucson community by practicing environmental sustainability.
And using solar energy would provide more safer energy for the water and the air, because there would be less pollution. And like one of the challenges though that come along with it is that it can harm desert ecosystems or not managed properly. A large area is required to collect energy at a useful rate so that they can get the sun's rays like at a useful rate. And the ways we would deal with those challenges is we're in key positions specifically for managing paddles and get architects to make sure there's big enough places and spaces that we could put our designs at.
In the action and implementation phase of our service learning project, we spent several Saturday mornings at Centro de Libertad, St. John's Catholic Church, the Wakefield Alley, and the Totocali Community Garden. Before arriving to these sites and engage in service, there was plan and purpose to serve. We learned how to create sustainable living habitats that give us more appreciation of the desert and of our natural habitats. We learned to communicate with diverse people, identify their needs and problems, and propose solutions that incorporate environmental sustainability in the efforts to transform the South Tucson community.
All love. I don't eat no meat, no dairy, no sweets, only ripe vegetables, fresh fruit and whole wheat. I'm from the old school, my household smell like soul food, bruh. Curry falafel, barbecue tofu, no fish though, no candy bars, no cigarettes. Just fresh squeezed juice from oranges, exercising daily to stay healthy. And I rarely drink water out the tap cause it's filthy.
Lentil soup is mental fruit and ginger root is good for the youths. Fresh vegetable with them Italian stew. Sweet yam fries with the green hallelujah. Careful how you season and prepare your foods, cause you don't wanna lose vitamins and minerals, and that's the jewel. Life brings life, it's valuable, so I eat what comes from the ground, it's natural. Let your food be your medicine, no accelerant, strictly herb generates from the sun, cause I got melanin and drink water. 8 glasses a day, cause that's what they say.
They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care of ourselves. They say you are what you eat, so I strive to eat healthy. My goal in life is not to be rich or wealthy, cause true wealth comes from good health and wise ways. We got to start taking better care.
Reflection was incorporated in each phase of our classroom. When we started, we were asked to look at our lives and see what problems have we faced. When we were planning, we were asked to look at our community and see what change can we make. And then while we were taking action, we learned that if we believe, we can make a change. Even if we have to fight an uphill battle, we only have one Earth, and we should treat her like the precious gem she is.